Shopping and researching online can be time-consuming and exhausting. If you're a runner and have ever looked for running shoes, sometimes it's hard to tell which are for men and which are for women. Wouldn't it be nice if you only had to see those that are relevant to you? Just recently, Google released demographic targeting and search campaigns to do just that. Today, we're going to talk about how they work. I'm Adam Markfield, owner of ParaCore, a pay-per-click lead generation agency. Targeting by gender, age, and parental status has been available in AdWords display campaigns for quite a while now. But just recently, in late 2016, Google announced that gender and age filtering will be available in search campaigns as well. They haven't extended parental status to search campaigns, but advertisers can tell Google to show ads to a particular gender or age range when they're searching online. Gender targeting can be used a few different ways. You might want to hide or show ads based on a user's gender. For example, you can use the gender targeting to advertise your barbershop if a male types in hair salon. Or, if men are searching for hair growth products, you can show Rogaine while possibly excluding these results for women. For women, you might show ads for a nail salon or a women's only gym, but not show those ads to men that are searching. Another method for segmenting is to change your messaging by gender. For example, if you own a pool company, you may want to advertise saving time and frustration to men who are more likely to be cleaning the pools. For women, you might want to advertise pool and chemical safety for the kids. Gender splitting can also be as easy as showing men's running shoes to men and women's running shoes to women. Age range targeting works the exact same way as gender, and you can use many of the same tactics. For example, if you're selling life insurance, younger age ranges might want to see different types of insurance policies than someone in their 50s or 60s. If you sell products specifically for or segmented by age and gender, give the new demographic search targeting a shot. You'll be able to increase the quality of your traffic and more than likely lower your cost per lead. I hope you found today's information useful, and don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're going to be posting a lot more content just like this for advertisers just like you.